Pronto stream, Baba is you. Pronto is stream and play. True. Sky is watch. Yes. Oh, there we go. Okay, where do we leave off? I think I finished this area. Oh no, I just unlocked it. All right, let's get started then. Poem. Oh yeah, Mago's probably watching. Let me out! Help! I get the poem part. Rose is red, violet is blue, flag is wind, Baba is you. I get it. How does this work? Smartest streamer, Alice. Alice is so smart. I need to see if there's like something I'm missing. Yeah. Does this help? I don't think I was supposed to do that. But I do think that's kind of the right idea. I don't know how it helps though. Didn't I have it just now? I don't think I did. Oh no. Wow, that took some really big thinking on my part. Float. Baba's float. Oh, I'm floating. How'd I win? Hold on, I can show you. So it's like that. That's not what I wanted. But yeah, like that. You make the roses into flags, which let you win. Okay. Is this all I need to do? No, I couldn't touch the flag because I'm floating. But I win. Warm river. Okay. Oh, skull is floating. I can't touch the water because it's hot. The only thing I can move is that, but that makes me not float, which would be good if I was on the other side. I had the right idea though. Yeah, watch out. Watch out, Baba. The hot sink is on. Wasn't there a whole thing in Britain where there was like separate taps, but you weren't supposed to run them at the same time or something? Boiling river. Water is water and hot. I have no knowledge of Britain whatsoever. Yeah. This one's... This one's... I feel like the float is the only thing I can really use here. float and water. Fuck. Hey, what's up, Black Skalax? It's my favorite cat. You're talking about Baba? Is Baba a cat? I don't know. I guess so. I guess Baba does kind of look like a cat. Baba is just Baba. Yeah. Well, let me just like restart and just look at it. Let me just check. Okay, that does kill me. I don't know why I thought anything would different would happen, but it did kill me. Can't move this. Oh, okay. Oh no. Float is you. Fuck. What? This is confusing. Are we in Baba is you? Yeah, we need game theory to help us out. We need game theory to look at the source code of the website for this game and it'll tell us all the lore. This is so... I know I keep saying it a lot, but this is confusing. The programmer who wrote secret messages in their code. I mean, that is possible. Like, you can write... You can actually write messages. They're called comments. You can put them in code and they won't be executed by the machine, but they'll still be there. So I guess you could do that for the lore of Baba is you. Hmm. Baba is die. Instantly puts fire to the whole game. Yeah. Yeah, they don't, comments aren't like read at all by the program. They're just kind of there. Yeah, that's true. Somehow doesn't immediately kill the game and all the hard work in it, yeah. Huh, this is baffling. With words I can't read. Oh, ba 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 genius. I didn't see that. That's awesome. You solved me. Fuck. I love how instant it is when you just walk into something, just. Oh, shit. Just. This doesn't help me, right? Some type of bug because they immediately die in water. Baba is a creature. Sans? So I have something here. I have an extra Baba. What does that do for me though? Water is Baba? No, that doesn't help. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. That was an insane one. I did not expect to do that. Bridge building. Text is float, so I can't. I can? Okay. Wonder why Game Theory didn't do a theory on the long-awaited Chapter 2 of Deltarune. I'm sure he's working on it. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice guy. Text is float. Why is that important? Fuck it, rock. I think you can sync text. I think it was just made that way so that you couldn't just push the text in. 2018 was a wild year. 2018 was 4 years ago. I don't like thinking of that. No. Shit, the rocks are floating. Oh yeah. Damn it. Yeah. 2018 was honestly kind of a good year. Yeah. Oh shit. Ah, there we go. See, that's what I'm talking about. Bridges? Hmm? Oh, the rock and the text are floating. An anti-Buwomp point reward? What would that be? Like for something good happening? Oh yeah, I know. Like, I agree. Obviously, any kind of death. Most kinds of death are not good things to happen in a year. I'll reverse the sound effect. Okay. Yeah, I could probably make that really quick. Hold on. Genius streamer. Need to import the audio. Why is it an MP4? Oh, there it is. Okay, and then I'll reverse it. Perfect. I didn't expect it to sound like that. I gotta hear it again. It sounds like gulping. Oh, that's perfect. Okay. Now I need to add it to Lyran board. Edit deck, create button. Oh yeah, I need to add the channel point reward. Hold on. What do you mean, error saving award? What do you mean? Why is it not letting me save this? Okay, I guess it was above the point limit. Okay. So now that it exists, it's going to be 999,000 points for now. Just give it a bit. Now I need to edit the reward. $1 trillion points. What would that be? Okay, the channel point reward should be up now. It should be nice and working, hopefully. If it's not showing up, then I think you have to maybe refresh, possibly. I don't know. Okay, shit. Hold on, I need to start again. I think I lost track of what was going on. Fuck. Pushes win. Just get this out of here. Oh. Because I'm the rock, I win. Okay. Nice. Victory Spring. Okay. Win. I like that. I'm pushing the cog into there. Wait. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna wait for you to be back so I can win. Okay, I'm gonna win. Area clear. Away! Oh, nice. I wonder if I'm gonna be finishing this today. This doesn't seem like a terribly long game. Oh shit, I'm a robot. Fuck. Well, I can... That's not what I want. Robos! Goodbye, robot. You're part of a great cause, but I must win. Catch the thief! So the robot's gonna move. And it's gonna do that. Which I don't want. They really weren't lying. Oh no. I think I can just do this now. Wait. No, I can't. Okay, so now I just do kind of what I already did. To Baba. Ultra Baba. You're right. Tiny pond. Interesting. Shit. Fuck. Do with this. I'm gonna take a little tiny break to go to the bathroom, so I'll be right back. Thank you. That's the sound I make when I sit back down. Okay. What am I doing here? What is my goal here? I obviously want the win. That's important. Oh. This is... I don't know. Shit. Okay, I think not having... Hi, for the love of God, hello. Hello, hi, hello. Fuck, it is. Well, thankfully I haven't made, like, any progress. This one's, this one's confusing. Make the level easy and it won't be as hard. Okay. Ugh, fuck. I didn't think about that. Yeah, you're right. If I just made the game easier, then it wouldn't be as hard. Why didn't I think of that? I'm like trying to see if there's any... Trying to see if there's any, I don't know, something I can get from doing this. I have an idea. Oh, wait, I messed up. But do you also see it? Do you see the cogs turning? Not the ones on screen, the ones in my brain. Then what do I do with that? I don't think there's anything I can do over here. It doesn't seem like there's anything useful over there. I think that's blocked off for a reason. Oh no. Hmm. Oh shit. I don't think this will do anything. No, not really. I need to, need to move the flag and the key in there, and then once they're in there, I need them both to be able to open so I can make a path for Baba, but I also need to be Baba because otherwise I can't. Otherwise, I can't. Win. I wouldn't be able to control anything. Sorry, that was a loud noise. You just watched the guide for this level. In both the cool and evil definitions. Huh. I don't feel like I'm supposed to use... You heard no noise? What? I guess it didn't go through OBS, even though it showed up. That's weird. Thank you. That doesn't do anything for me. I don't think there's anything I can do. Even if I opened some part of the water and managed to get something out, that wouldn't do anything for me. I guess I can... I can do this. I can make them both flags. But... Oh shit! I didn't know that made it a flag permanently. Okay. So that removes one variable. That's good. So now I need... Now I can make Baba the flag, which will make two flags moving. Get rid of one. Go back to Baba. And take my prize. Baba is you and win. Whew. Wow, that was insane. God damn. That was a crazy one. Tiny Isle. Okay. Is it? This seems to be pretty much the exact same. But the only difference is that this doesn't have a hole. So... Now it does. That's not good. Hold on. Shit. Does this do anything for me? No. Oh, that's not good. I think it's the same general idea where I need to make the key into the flag, then make me into the flag. I think I'm confusing myself. I need to find a way to make two of the same thing without losing the being you thing. Let me try going back to this and just see if I can do something different from there. Oh wait, that's not right. Wow, this is a very confusing one. I need to find some way to make another Baba somehow, but I don't know how I would do that.
Thank you.
That's what I'm kind of trying to do. So now I'm controlling all of them now. But then what? Huh. Wow, I'm stuck. I don't know what I'm meant to do. Okay, I think I need like, I don't want to use Google. I think I'm going to take a small little break just to get it out of my mind for like a minute. So just give me a sec. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. This is deep concentration. I'm trying to figure out how I can do this. This kind of sounds cool. Okay. This is
the theme song of me losing my mind. I could come back to this level, but I also just want to get it done. And also, if I do go to another level, this level's going to be in the back of my mind while I'm doing it. Like, I just know that's going to happen. So I'm only going to be thinking about this level and nothing else. So I feel like I just need to get this one done. I don't think that helps. Interesting idea, though. Thank you. What? It said flag is key and win. Huh? Wait, what? Oh, wait, what? Okay. So deep in this level right now, the devs didn't calculate for this. Maybe. Thank you.
I feel like I was on the right track there, though. I don't know if I don't think I did it in the right sequence. Yeah.
Thank you.
Sky, are you able to like look this one up and give me a hint possibly? It's Island Extra 3. Like, you can just tell me, like, am I sort of in the right direction? Or is there something else I need to be doing? I'm back in Absolution, okay? How much of it do I want? What is like the first step? If you can put it into a single step. Like, what is the first thing I'm trying to achieve to solve this? Make flag key and then destroy water on the left side. Okay. So make flag into a key. So that's broken. I'll try and see if I can figure it out from here. I am Baba now. Yeah, I don't know how much that really changes much, but it is important. Thank you.
That wouldn't work. Head is in the right place. Then what do I do from here? This doesn't let me win. You don't move when at all. But then how do I... can I have another hint? It doesn't make any sense in my mind as to how I'm supposed to have the win in this state. I don't understand that. Key becomes win, but you need both is and and. Oh, I see. I forgot. Things can have two different states. Oh my god, I was so close to getting that way earlier, but I didn't recall that things could have different states in them. Alright, let's just finish all the levels here before we finish up the stream. Research facility. Bolt is push. Wall is stop. Defeat. Bolt is melt. Is that if... No. Yeah, this game is awesome. I can't get through... Hmm. I didn't know that about the move thing. Apparently, the last time you pushed it was vertical. It'll go vertical. There we go. God, that was so much easier than the extra level 3. What the hell? What the fuck is this? I didn't want to see that. Wireless connection. Bog is defeat. Why is there a rock text thing? There's no rocks. That is true. I could make it turn into a rock. How's this gonna work? Huh. Okay. So they can stop each other. But what do I do with that? Does the order of these two matter? I feel like it doesn't, but I'll check. This one is confusing. I think I have an idea. So that moves the text. But could it do that anyway? I guess it could. This one makes little sense. Thank you.
there like something I'm not seeing? Sky, can you try and look into this one for a hint? I'm confused as to how this is even supposed to be done. Because what I'm seeing is... Wait. No, I think I just had a brain blast or something. I don't know what I just had, but I just had the biggest epiphany. Hold on, I don't think I need you to look up the hint. It is called a wireless connection, but I think I understand how this works. I'm about to genius this shit. I fucked up. Ah, but flag can't be rock. The solution is confusing, oh boy. What? I want to try this first. I don't think flag is rock will work because doesn't it need to, because the condition over here with flag is flag. Or am I confusing myself for no reason? I think I'm confusing myself. Okay. Okay, I'll try it.
That's also a problem. The robot pushes it too far. Wait, unless? That's not... Not what I wanted. Where the fuck did the other robot go? Oh, it became the other robot. Use rock as an in-between? Oh, I guess. How do you only use one robot, though? That doesn't make any sense to me. Because the is gonna get pushed out. Or it's gonna get pushed out of the proper spot. You're right. That is very true. Robot and cog can be moved separately. No, that makes sense. That makes sense. There we go. Okay. Sick. But yeah, I don't know how easily I would have been able to figure that out by myself, to be honest. Prison. Hmm. This one is weird. Okay. This is a weird one. What am I supposed to do with what I have? I don't understand. Am I supposed to be... I don't understand this one at all. Understand how I'm supposed to be able to do anything. It doesn't look like I can do anything. Everything seems... The ball is stopped, doesn't seem accessible. I can't do anything with it. I can't move any piece out. I can't use the push to move any part of it. I'm pretty sure. This is some Jump Academy shit. That doesn't sound good. A new mechanic? Thank you. world of Keke. What is like... what's like the setup supposed to be? That's what I don't get. Like an answer to the question, yes. What am I trying to set up here? Keke is push, and then Keke is you? You have to no clip. What the fuck? Okay. That is... shit. That is insane. Wow. Wild. Okay. Shit. Yeah! What is this? Dim signal. So we have two ands. Seems to be the same setup. But I'm guessing it's gonna be... you put and first? But then what? What is this? Let me try making flag as rock first. But then I won't have anything. I won't have anything to use, though. You know, I think I'm just gonna call it for now. I guess Twitch is down. It's not? What? It just like stopped. I can't go to anywhere on Twitch now. DNS finished, probe finished, bad config. I never messed with my DNS settings. Okay, I guess my browser is just messed up. Okay, I was gonna try and find someone to raid. Now, Discord's messed up on my... What is happening? Okay, I'm gonna try and figure this out some other time, but I'm gonna go for now. I closed the game. But yeah, I'll do some more, Baba Azu has infected my computer, yeah. I'll do some more, Baba Azu tomorrow. I think I need to finish up now. Okay, goodbye. Bye-bye. Goodbye. See ya. Opposite of hello. Bye. Good night, Baba.